Hi.
Hi.
Can you hear me?
I just feel trapped and I'm scared.
The truth be told, you were trapped before COVID, and now you're trapped with COVID.
Activism just isn't marching, protesting. Yeah.
I didn't just learn that racism started yesterday.
I haven't been touched in 2 months.
I also have been going on dates. Ah.
You have an expiration date?
I don't really want to talk about this right now.
Okay.
I guess we all have expiration dates, right?
You know what? I'm pissed at all of you.
I am fucking miserable, and I'm owning it.
I'm angry at you. I think
Why?
You really... Because I think you milked your shit sometime.
Have your relationship in front of these people, and let's see what happens.
I feel my heart beating fast. I feel it in my loins. I feel it, like, everywhere. But I also feel, like, panic in my head of, like, what are you getting into?
I get in the car right now and drive to New York. I don't fucking care.
I'm breaking rules left and right.
What are you doing, Frank?
Are you having an affair?
I'm kind of turned on by your vulnerability and your boldness.
I'm not ready to go back to rules as normal because the world isn't rules as normal yet.
It's a new world. It's a different world.